Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to Let's Play Factorio Bob's Mods with Triax 2. So, in between last episode and this one, you can see I adjusted this ratio a little bit. This is 8 of these. I believe I need I think it's 10 to get a proper ratio. But not only did I not have the space at the moment, but I also don't really need to go that much over. I also did this, which is 21 lab setup, and this will be adjusted as I get additional science. I wanted more labs so that I had more. Oop, wrong button. Q is the button I want. Thank you. What do I? Go away. I only need one of you. This is also set to tool belt to stop it from finishing up the research that we had going, which was chemical processing, which we need for our next stage. Right, so the other thing I need to make are the labs, and also because this was running when I was expanding this, and then I realized I need more labs. Speaking of labs, I need a chest, apparently. Wooden chest will do. Basically, I want to be able to adjust the amount of labs I can. What do you take, anyway? Alright. Nope. Too much. I want to adjust the amount of labs so I can just tell it to click all of them and give me exactly how many I need. There we go. Shift-click that, and that will get me the. Nope. I apparently burned through my pickaxe again. Alright, well, we're almost to the point where we can make steel pickaxes. We're going to leave that like it is. Alright, so this needs power, which we can do while we are waiting. And we're going to... Oh, you'll only plug into one or the other. Well, that's fine. This will get started researching. So, the next thing we're going to need... As soon as this is done, that's not it. We need to do solder plate. Yes, we'll need to do solder plate, which is tin plate and lead plate, which those are not on the bus and should be. Where do I? Alright, I'm not using you. Nope, that isn't right. We want to do it like this. And we just click, not like that. We click it like that, and that gives us our proper spacing. There we go. So that... Okay, yes, very loud, thank you. Right, let me adjust my headset so I'm not... that's the two different colors. Here we go, this is what we want next. Large area research, drilling. I have no belt on me, which is surprising. Give me all that, thank you. That's not quite as much as you might expect it to be. Oop, nope. Am I? Oh, right, still no pickaxe yet. Right, like that, and then you can go like... Excuse me, go like that, thank you. So... You are going to be the... What are you? You're going to be tin. And you are going to be lead. There we go. So, because we need to go over this... What is this? Quartz deposit. We'll need to have... Our... What did we make solder plate in? Solder plate is made in a chemical furnace. Let's see, that needs stone bricks, which we are completely lacking in. Alright. We have stone. We're going to go ahead and grab a regular furnace here. Here, Excuse me. Grab one of you. I'm going to need. Apparently, I accidentally made a bunch of these, so that's fine. Put one of you. Excuse me. Do you mind? And then we'll put iron chest out. Then wooden chests in, which are going to be at the end of the inventory. That's fine. You're going to get some coal. You're going to feed into that. You're going to feed into that. And as soon as I grab some more coal, there we go. That should be more than enough. Give you half of that. And you're still making those, aren't you? Yes, you are. We'll just give you the rest of that. And you're going to be making stone bricks for me, which I need to make my... Where is it? Chemical... No, hang on. Nope, that's the wrong button. I need to make... So how do I not have the right furnace? Nope. How do I not have the correct furnace for the thing that I need to make? Furnace? I suspect I am missing a research... Aha! This is what I'm missing. Research that instead. We'll get back to large area mining drills, which are... Yeah. Take twice as long. Yeah. So as soon as we get the rest of our labs, this will be pretty simple. I purposely did not install nanobots, which, while a fantastic mod, is not really what I wanted to... Yeah. I also installed a balancer here. And... Did not install a copper balancer. That's fine. Oh, we don't have any splitters. Alright, well anyway, let's go build the... construct the line that we need. Right. So this is going to be a... I think we'll do a mixed belt of coal and copper here. Or coal and... No, we can't do that. It's gotta be... Alright, you know what? That's fine. We'll use I don't have a regular furnace. I can't do that. You know what? I have an assembler. That'll work. So, this will be my assembler. I will put tin and lead on here. This will be my output, which will be... And this can be a half belt of coal, because that's really all we need. I want to get to oil processing as soon as possible, but we need to set this up before we can do that. And that, I think that takes blue science too. Yeah, pump jacks, fluid handling. Hang on. Oil? Oh yeah, oil processing, which requires... Pump jack research, which is fine. We don't actually... Oh, yeah, we have oil, but it's way over here, which is past the biters, which is not really a helpful place for it to be. Fortunately, those aren't terribly long to pick up. So... Alright, you're gonna be that. Alright, where do we want coal to come onto the lines? Maybe here, I guess. Right, and you're going to need to... You can be there, and as soon as I have the ability to actually build things again, I'll make a splitter there. But for now, we can go ahead and send this up here. And... Alright, where are you? We're going to put these two belts here. And that will be our... point at which we have to jump over. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright, and then 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright, you can be there. You'll be there. You'll actually be headed that way. Although that will be a splitter. And then you can continue up from there. Alright, we're finally getting labs, so let's get those out, and we can put them down as they're being built. So we will start out here. Excuse me. Thank you. I have considered long reach. I am still considering long reach. I think it would be a pretty good idea. And there we go. And now we will start getting very quick research as these fill up. These need to be upgraded to blue inserters, but that will be... yeah. That will fix our problem. Also, we now have a pickaxe, which is amazing. So, give me... give me 5 splitters. I'm gonna need more everything. Alright, grab more iron. Grab more copper. Alright, alloy processing is finished. Let's go back to our large area mining drills. Because then I can place them here and get the silicon out from under these machines. Got glass. I have galena that I don't actually need. Top one. Blue line is lead. There you go, I have some lead. Yeah, that's quartz. To get rid of iron ore. Alright. So we'll have our splitters in a minute. Alright. Oh, I'm also going to need... possibly more of those than I really needed, but okay, sure. Alright, I grab that. And then... 3 is going to need to go here. You know what? We'll plug that in a minute. Let's grab you. No. You to you. You to. Where did I make a mistake here? Oh, I didn't make a mistake. You're just in the right spot. Alright. So, you're gonna come up here anyway. Alright. So, this is going to be my mixed belt. Give me a new blueprint. Thank you. Basically, I need to right-click you, and then voila, like that. Alright, so, need you there, just going to be that, and that, and then you can jump to there. 3 that and then that to there. Let's see, okay, one thing at a time here. Yeah, and these require steel plates. Alright, what else we got? Air compressors. Let's do more advanced radars while we're waiting. Right. So like that, and that will get that. Then we're gonna need metal mixing furnaces, which need more stone bricks than I have. That's fine. Also, I now have my coal box here. Which is... bunch of you, bunch of you. And... we'll do 10. If I need to expand it later, I can. So, right, I also need Where are they? I need more iron is what I need. As soon as we have this set up, we can automate inserters, and that will make life so much easier. Twenty should be fine. Alright, radars. Don't need turrets 2 just yet. Let's get this set of inserters. Alright, where's my furnaces? Furnaces. 1, 2. You know what? I need... do 2 more furnaces. And that. Excuse me, that. Thank you. And that. Alright. Where are my... okay, you don't need to be there. You need to be there. You don't really need to be there either, but that's fine for now. Right. Out, 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 out. 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 Out, out, out. Pick up tile. No. Ah, no. You're fine. Nope. Close GUIs, thank you. You're fine. You. Control E. That's not it. Shift E. There we go. Drop tile. Right click. Right click, right click. And then you're gonna be these. Oh, I have 2 more of those. I'm completely out of those. 15 might be enough. Alright, okay. So no, you need to be pick up here. Yes. There we go. What the? Okay. No. Drop tile, pick up tile. Oh, very weird. Right, thank you. Drop, drop, pick up. Excuse me. Pick up, pick up, pick up, pick up, pick up, pick up, drop. I need 1 more. And you. Thank you. Alright, you're gonna be coal. You're dropping... no! You're... what the... excuse me. This GUI is confusing. No. Control E. Like that. Did I screw up something here? I did, that's why. Alright, you go away. Alright, you're all fine. You're... GUI weirdness, I swear. Okay, you... okay, I need to plug you in because I need the flashing to stop, please. Make me more of those. You all be plugged in. I You can only make solder plate out of this anyway, so. And that, to that, to there. Alright, that stops most of the flashing, so now I can focus on what I'm doing. Alright. You need to be like that. No, you. You're the one that needs to be like that. Right. You like that. There. Alright, you're fine like that. No. Why are you rotating? You know what, you're fine like that. Alright, hang on. I need to completely strip these out. This should really be done off camera, but I got broke my GUI and that just broke my brain. Alright, we'll pull all these up. Or I will pull all these up and then fix it the correct way. I know you guys are technically correct, and I don't care. Alright. Yeah. Just in like that. Nope. In like that. In like that. Right. So. In. Alright. Out, and out. Alright, now we can. You know what? We'll just do it this way. Make life easier. Nope. Right, shifty. Pickup position. Right, there we go. Now we can grab just a plain inserter. No. Like that, thank you. And then you. No, shift E. Pick up, drop. You, and you. Alright, so now if we go and we will plug that in. We don't need these two. You can be like that. We're just going to grab this blueprint and we will grab that and then up here in the same alignment, we'll place that down so I don't have to arrange it in my head. Alright, and then two will go as far as it will allow. Right. Grab one. There's that. Grab three. Come down here. And grab that, and that gets us a little bit of coal on us, and should, if I've done this correctly, have this coming back out here, which, where it can manage to join in completely the wrong position, but it's fine. I have screwed this up massively because tin needs to be elsewhere as well. Right. You know what? It's fine. We should be getting momentary. You need to be set. Have your recipe set. Right. Forgot about that. And we should in a minute get plate coming out. What did you need? Oh, 6 and 7. Alright, there we go. Now we're making solder plate. Alright. Tell you what. I'm going to tear this out while between episodes here, because I managed to monumentally screw it up because tin does not continue. Alright, and then... Oh. You can be like that. Ah, you know what? I know how to fix this. Nope, not like that. Thank you. Alright, and... That one... this, and then, nope. Alright, hang on. Again, managed to monumentally screw this up. Alright, and then, like that, then you go there, and tin, nope, like this. Tin becomes there, and then goes up there, and can continue on. Solder plate can cross there, cross there, cross there. And up that way. There we are. And now I have the solder plate I need, which goes into making solder, which requires resin. Ah, near inserters, which is a fantastic research. Don't really need waterboard just yet. Let's get pump jacks going. Research that, which will be hilariously fast. Let's see. We need to come over here. This needs to be automated. Because we need... Yeah. Alright, so this needs to be automated so that this can get wood. Let's see. Yes, I see you blinking at me. We'll get back to you in just a minute. What else do we need from here? We can do water pump jacks. Let's go ahead and do fluid handling. I also need another one of those. Which will be like that. You'll be that. So as you need wood, this will suck it off the belt. Let's see, we need to go... I want to go across... Alright, we can go through here. Oops. And you can go through there. And through there. Let me get some more of these. Nope. Not like that. Can I go through there? Yes, I can. And through there. We'll just go down along this. Alright. First, it's going to be a pain. There we go. There's you. Where have we managed to use only a single underground? Does anybody see what I did with my other underground piece? Because I'm really kind of curious. Oh, there it is. Now, do you still reach? You do still reach. Excellent. You there. Alright. I'm going to leave fluid handling. You know what? This is stupid fast as well. We'll just do that. Through there. No. That is the downside to the faster place. Alright, and this will be replaced with a... loader, which will make use of both sides of the belt. But that is all we have time for in this episode, because but next episode we will start making resin. Speaking of resin, can we do that in here? We cannot. However, we can do our Why are you? You're just slow, that's all. Alright, we can do our solder wire. The solder in Bob's Electronics Assemblers. We can also do insulated. Yeah, we can also do our insulated wire as well as our tin copper wire and our regular copper wire or copper cable, which is fantastic. Alright, so this has been Let's Play Factorio. Bob's Mods Factorio with Trax 2. I will see you guys next time. Bye.